Hello.
Is that him? Here he is.
Hello. My name's Fox.
You talking? Come down here, Thomas.
You want me to go down? Damn, the flag is in my way.
Come down here, Thomas.
Okay.
No?
No, it's good up here. Hey. Captain Frank.
And here comes the Party Express.
Party Express sucks.
Videotaping us?
No, I just had the red light and the camera open.
Silent movies.
Yeah.
Up there.
Boat.
Yep.
We'll take a walk. I'm probably gonna fall down the stairs now. Here we go. This is the type of crap Party Express plays. Thanks, got me all wet. Appreciate it. Damn, I think.
He's got a new one too. He's got a new one for two people.
Two people go on it?
We have
no,
a new
got,
one.
Banana.
Oh,
it's flat in the middle, bubble on the side. You pull, you have a little thing
going on.
Do something.
Where'd he go?
All
the guys
no
come down this weekend because all the girls.
Joy. A. Coca.
What's that say?
Enjoy
Coca Cola?
Yeah, Coca Cola.
Enjoy a Coca Cola.
Oh, that's cool.
Appreciate it. Oh.
You know the little guy's gonna come in.
That's cool.
Don't throw it in the water.
Enjoy Coca-Cola. I'm gonna advertise like that.
What?
Coca.
Yep. I see ya. Can you ride the boat with that on?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Zippers around here, also on the feet.
Right. Yeah. That's great.
Her husband, and the boys listen to
me. What do you mean, all the two? Take a tour of the boat before I fall in. Okay, it just collapsed. What a loser. Only kidding. Now I'm gonna collapse.
Your hair got warm too. I need such a haircut, I can't, I know, I can't stand it. Did you hear from Rosemary?
Went to a flower party with her.
Flower?
In Freehold, New Jersey.
Flower? Oh my God, it's
flower! I think she told me that.
Yeah, and then the next night, she comes over.
This is boring. Alright, I'm gonna cut this off.
I said, well, that wasn't nice.
Yeah, because she called. Oh, I felt so bad after my plan, but I didn't do it.
I said, you shouldn't have done that.
She says,
so she's, are you mad because that's your sister in law and I'm not? I said, no, I'm just telling you that you should have told her. So she got a little uptight with me. I said, you know, what was the reason? I said, what was the reason you just came without calling her? So she said, I just didn't do it. I didn't know we were even doing anything together. She said, we just said it like that, nothing definite, you know. Preparing. He had to tie all the things on. We just finished. All the rugs had to come out, everything had to get.
Oh, yeah.
She went on a tour, didn't she?
Yeah, we gotta come back.
Come on with me. Well, don't be worried about it. I won't scare you.
Go on the boat. Why not?
You don't want to go.
I don't want to miss.
Looks like a mic monkey. What's this?
White one.
Which one? White one on the other side.
Who said that?
This. I used to come down here before they even bought the house here. We used to come down here. Stay.
Right there, that house right there.
White one.
This one here?
I told you, the white one.
He says that's Susan Lucci's house? Really?
There
take a picture of that white house. She's
yeah,
got
that's
that
where
long
we
dock.
Yeah?
That's her long dock coming out into the bay. That's Susan
that
Lucci's house.
Oh, I didn't know she had a house here.
A lot of people got houses down here. could like lay down on that thing.
Yeah, you sit with your legs back, your knees forward.
That's the most fun.
This, like this.
Really? So why didn't I just take that?
Well, you want to go on? We asked you. You want to go on this?
You gotta make up your mind before.
You hold on and you lay down on it, right?
You sit, you hold this like this, like legs are back, side. Like this.
Hold on, give me that. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Come on, get on.
Well, your knee's supposed to go to the other side.
Yeah.
Good. Good. Lay down now.
Now lay down. Lay forward.
Lay forward. Like you're...
Like
yeah, right. Yeah,
I can just lay down.
No, no, no. You fall off. Oh, that's it.
That's it. Lean forward. Lean forward.
Lean forward. Down. Like you're riding a motorcycle.
Okay,
that's
it. Then you got the other strap, too, once you learn how to sit up straight.
I'm going to fall off.
I think you should go in the other room.
You think so?
No, they all did it.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Sal did it like it was nothing.
Really?
Little Sal.
This has to go on that hook, right?
Yeah. Look at him. Hold on to dear life.
Yeah.
Look at him.
What could happen? I fall off?
Circle around and pick you up.
I just can't see it.
They it's the very few parts that are really very long. I mean, look how wide it is. I mean, a couple feet of water.
What?
Where'd you jump off?
The platform
is down.
Yes or no?
Is
the platform down?
No.
I thought you told me to jump.
No! Oh. We said you want to go over the side wakes.
Oh! No, I'm just tired.
Oh, okay.
I want to take a rest and I want to go back on again.
Hold on to the rope.
Oh, now you don't want to get on?
Grab the rope.
Grab the rope.
I
want
to go back on.
Mary Ann.
This thing's
get
choking.
The rope. Hurry
grab
up.
Grab the rope.
Use the rope.
Use the rope?
Yeah, use that. The other way. Pull with it. Yeah, no. Go towards the middle. Your hands closer together.
Like this?
Yeah. Okay.
Is this good the way I'm centered?
Yes, that's fine.
Now what's going to happen, you're going to sink your ears, you're going to go down at first, but then after we get you up in the air a little bit, then you're going to
keep
be level.
Even out.
Keep your feet hanging off a little bit because it helps guide you a little.
Alright. And when Sally said when you hit any waves, like you just lift the front up over the wave.
Very easy, yeah, to pull it up.
Alright, shit.
Get him over.
You just have to keep constant pressure on it when we're going fast.
Okay.
Thank you.
black.
That's the front and there's two sides.
That's how you're supposed to sit in it?
Yeah.
Listen, lady, listen to me. There's two sides and there's two front. Yeah.
Whatever you like.
Don't make me tip.
Hold on to this.
You did this before.
Yeah, but I never tipped.
This time you will.
I'm ready. Oh, you weren't on the boat last time. That's right.
This time you're over,
lady. Just watch the road runners and the ski runners. Hi, my family.
Is this your will?
What?
The video will. Hi. She's just waving. No, that means faster.
Okay, come on. Come on, sure.
Okay.
Ah, 5 miles an hour.
What?
5 miles an hour.
You don't know how to swim.
You don't need to swim.
Huh? Yeah, but the daughter falling in.
Who?
She says you don't need to swim.
What if you fall out?
That's how Manon sat, like that.
Oh, like
that. With his big.
Look at her.
She's nuts. Look at her legs.
You look like you're waiting for a chiropractor. A gynecologist, I mean.
A chiropractor.
Look at her. Look at her. Look how, do you know what you look like?
You will see what you look like.
Can you get right off on here?
Oh, can I go?
Oh, what a nut job.
I'm in the ocean.
Stand
look,
up.
I'm
stand
in the ocean. Hi, Mom, in the ocean.
Look by the ladder, Letty.
She was bouncing around a lot, though.
Here.
There is
nothing.
That was great.
Give her, to transfer the stuff before we drift into the land.
You going, Pat?
Yeah.
Good?
You gotta do it. You gotta
go.
Definitely.
Your tush hurt?
A little bit. You know, your tush hurts when you slow down and you hit the bumps when you go in your
speed. Get rid of the life jacket. Come on. Drifting into the land.
I'm coming.
The rope looks like it's breaking.
Nah, it ain't breaking.
The Body Express?
When I would say young, it would be under.
Wait, Captain Frank?
No, like 20 and under. That's too young for me.
Deep, we hit waves.
Anything under 20 is too young, and that's how it was. All teenagers. She got. My headache's gone.